Good Bones star Mina Starshiak Hawk talks about parenting during pandemic.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on the celebrities, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to never miss a video.
Well, all of the parents around the world had a hard time trying to control their kids while they are locked inside for so long. After the lockdown started last March in the US to stop the spread of coronavirus, it changed the definition of normal for us all. And now Mina Starshiak Hawk is talking about her lifestyle after the pandemic and what had changed. In a recent interview, the HGTV personality talked about her new book, Built Together, which will be released in February 2nd. She also revealed how she and her husband, Steve, have found a rhythm to navigate parenthood. She said it's obviously so different from everyone. Steve started working from home before a lot of people did because he does sales and drives around. Mina explains how their 2-year-old son Jack is constantly clinging on to his dad every second he can get. Mockingly acted like her 2-year-old, she said the second dad walks away, out of his sight, it's like bloody murder. You would think someone was killing him. She also talked about her daughter Charlotte Drew, also known as Charlie, who is now 4 months old. The star said she's been sleeping through the night since she was 9 weeks old, which is life-changing. We have been really lucky and we have the most amazing, incredible living nanny that we have had since we had Jack was 6 months old. She really is what makes the wheels keep spinning. Mina's new book that is out for pre-orders now is well on the way to be a bestseller after days of announcing her release for next month. After selling out in Amazon, she told her fans that it was really cool. After I did the first Instagram story about it, how many people reached out wanting to figure out how to get from Canada, UK, Australia, because it's crazy to think how many countries the show airs in. I don't even know all of them.